Hey Dexter Pop, it's Nick Jonas, and you're watching 5 Questions 2. It's always been a dream of mine to have the opportunity to write a song for a film. So to get the chance to write music for Ferdinand was a dream come true. And I think it's a story that's really important right now about not judging a bull by its cover. And finding ways to accept all people from all walks of life. I gotta be honest, I think Ferdinand is my favorite character.
Ich bin Ferdinand. Man sieht mich und denkt, groß, furchteinflößend.
He stands for something great, which is about being yourself and being authentic to who you are. My favorite animated movie growing up was probably The Lion King. I think The Lion King is just a timeless story, and you know, you kind of forget at times that it's animated, that it's not real, because it feels so real. I'm okay with how that feels. Three celebrity roommates: Jack Black, because he's just the best. Barack Obama, because he seems like he'd be a good time. Very interesting. Talk to. And let's see, last one. My roommate right now is my brother. We live together in LA and we actually really enjoy living together. So I would say my brother, Joe. One song I'm secretly obsessed with. I'm never ashamed of anything that I listen to. I think all things are great for different reasons. But there are times that I'm surprised by songs that I like because it's kind of outside of something that I'm usually into. But at the moment, you know, I think I'm just fascinated in general with BTS, the Korean pop group. Oh, oh.